Seth Mazzaglia faces several indictments that include first-degree murder for allegedly killing University of New Hampshire student Elizabeth Marriott during the course of a sexual assault.
We're alleging that the defendant in this case killed the victim in the course of a sexual assault and that he essentially overcame her and caused her death during the commission of that sexual assault.
The indictments claim that Mazzaglia strangled Marriott and then took a series of steps to try to cover up the crime. Court documents say Mazzaglia and his then-girlfriend, Catherine McDonough, who was also recently indicted for conspiracy to commit apprehension, worked together to create false stories. It's alleged that McDonough sent a text message to Marriott's cell phone after she was dead, asking why Marriott didn't show up for a planned visit at McDonough and Mazzaglia's Dover apartment. The indictments allege the couple dumped Marriott's body in the Piscataqua River, disposed of the tarp used to wrap her body, and threw away clothing and other evidence, including the rope prosecutors say Mazzaglia used to kill the victim in dumpsters around the seacoast. The indictments also say that Mazzaglia and McDonough discussed how they would claim that Elizabeth Marriott had died accidentally during a consensual sexual encounter.
He conspired with another individual, Ms. McDonough, and that the two of them worked together essentially to try and mislead the police, and that one or both committed a series of what's called overt acts, things that they did to try and mislead the police in this case, including giving a false alibi.
Marriott's body has not been found. Officials say they don't anticipate any other charges or arrests. In Dover, Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.